How to insert audio into existing track in AudioMass. First of all, open your project in AudioMass and make sure your existing track is loaded and visible on the timeline. Next, import a new audio clip you want to insert by clicking the file menu and selecting load from computer or by dragging the file directly into the workspace. Now, when you click on the waveform display, a window will pop up asking add in existing or open new. Here you have to click on add in existing to insert the audio into the existing track. After your new audio clip appears in the timeline, select it and you can copy or paste it where you want within the existing track. Finally, playback your track to check that the new audio fits well with the original content and make any small timing adjustment by dragging the clip left or right. Once you are satisfied with the result, save your project to keep all your changes. And that's it. Now you know how to insert audio into an existing track in AudioMass. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.